Hey, Jenny. Jenny.
Yeah, there was the candle. This is before, that's the candle.
I just started saying real quick to nobody's they're wanting to know.
Yeah, I do.
Are you right in front of me? Yeah, just not the tallest one in the third zip, maybe here. I don't need to see it all. I saw it last night, so just the camera, like, and I can raise it up.
So Dad,
I can raise it up if they don't mind too much. We'll figure it out. I was waiting for you to get here. I figured I could adjust at that point.
Like, you don't want him sitting there.
Yeah, you're clear, actually.
to them. She's kind of fun.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Highlands Ranch High School Your Performing Arts Department's presentation of a winter showcase. We ask that you please take a moment to silence your cell phones and electronic devices. We also ask that you refrain from using flash photography and remain seated during the performance, as our performers will be moving about the auditorium. Thank you and enjoy the show.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. The lights are turned way Hello again, lovely to see you. I wanted to take this opportunity, because you might have noticed a couple students hustling from being on stage with the orchestra around and then up on stage here to sing with the choir. And it's always something I love when I see students that are doing multiple ensembles. So if you could give those students all a very The next piece that you're going to hear is one that I thought needed a little bit of an introduction, since I think that most of us are not particularly familiar with Renaissance choral music. So this piece was written by Tomás Luis de Victoria, a Spanish Renaissance composer who was writing in the late 16th century in Spain. And Renaissance choral music is often known for what's called polyphony. And polyphony is when each voice is its own independent melodic voice. So we're used to hearing music that has a melody and an accompaniment. Think about your favorite band. There's generally a lead singer and an accompaniment. With polyphonic music, each voice is doing its own thing, and those melodies interweave with each other to create harmony. So as you listen to this piece, I encourage you to listen for the various voices that come out of the texture at different times. I also encourage you to put yourself in the space where this music would originally have been performed. So perhaps imagine yourself on a cold winter's night somewhere in Spain in a Renaissance cathedral. And one of the images I used with the singers behind you was, as you hear the first notes begin, imagine the sun coming in through the stained glass window. And as the music grows, the sun is slowly getting more and more as the space lights up. You can have that image in your mind. I think you'll understand where this piece came from. Please enjoy Omani.
Thank you. Thank you.
song, Fathering, translates as farewell, friends, till we meet again, goodbye, which I think is a wonderful message for this time of year. And in just a week or so, many of us will be traveling to be with families, and we will come back together again in the new year. So thank you for that beautiful rendition. The next piece that we are going to sing is a long-standing tradition here at Highlands Ranch High School. The song Peace, Peace, I don't know how many years it's been sung, but well before my time. And I am really looking forward to having the seniors have an opportunity to come up and sing the end of this song. So to begin, I ask my seniors to please start making way to this side of the stage where you can receive your white rose. Okay, then we'll close up. I would also like to take this opportunity, if there are any alumni who are present who have sung Peace, Peace in the past, please join us at the front of the stage here to sing along with us. Please enjoy Peace, Peace. seniors one more round of applause. We have one more song for you this evening, which will feature all of our ensembles together, and I'm very excited for that. But before I introduce that piece, any performance like this requires so many people to help make it happen. And so I do want to take the time to thank some people. But first and foremost, I want to thank my amazing colleagues who were working with me tonight. Mr. Zach Barker, who directed the percussion ensembles, and Mr. Chris Rigolini, who conducted the instrumental ensembles, and of course, my partner in crime, Ms. Holly Hefner over on the piano. Would you please give all of them a huge round of applause? We also have two more people in our performing arts team that were instrumental in helping make this happen, and that's our theater director, Ms. Nicole Hudson, and our performing arts secretary, Ms. Callie Sadler, who are just amazing behind the scenes, so please give them a big round of applause. There are also two students that gave up their Friday and Saturday to come help us, and they are Eric up in the booth and Beth back doing the curtain. Would you give them? Obviously, I want to thank our administration here at Highlands Ranch for their support during this really difficult time for the performing arts. And I also want to thank our amazing booster programs. If you are a member of our boosters, would you please raise your hand? Finally, and I've said this at every concert, but it's worth repeating, I want to thank you, the audience, the families that and friends that support these amazing students that you've seen tonight. This has been a really difficult time for the performing arts. You can't do ensemble work through a computer screen. Singing in a mask is not easy. All these things have made it really challenging, and it's your support for your students' involvement, coming to our concerts, just making sure they are staying involved, that makes this possible. So please give yourselves a big round of applause. And with that, I want to introduce our last piece, Our Winter Wonderland. It is a fun holiday medley. If you feel inspired to sing along, please raise your voice and sing along with us. The more the merrier. Happy holidays, and please enjoy Our Winter Wonderland.
Thank you.
Thank you.